Good morning, Johnson Learning Leopards. Today is Monday, December 7th. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for the moment of silence on level zero. All right, guys, good morning and happy Monday. We have three birthdays today, and they are Camden Balzer, Sophia Balzer, and Wesley Bennett. Happy birthday to all of you. We hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful day. And we have some actively engaged leopard leaders to share about our new round from Miss Branson's class, Wyatt Christie, from Miss Croce's class, Isabel Firo, from Miss Hartwell's class, Lucy Velasco Lopez, from Miss Bigler's class, Sania Cusano, from Miss Covington's class, Violet Chance, from Miss Leonard's class, Jace Rasnick, from Miss Irwin's class, Marjorie Barnes, from Miss Matchin's class, William Smith, from Miss Shapiro's class, Neora Brown, from Miss Watt's class, DJ Harrell, from Miss Coleman's class, Amaka Amos Weaver, from Miss Case's class, Braylon Chance, from Miss Shaw's class, Aramod Allen, from Miss Crawley's class, Zymir Taylor Hill, from Miss Rickabaugh's class, Van Warren, and from Miss Whalen's class, Leif Abrahamson. Great job to all of those actively engaged leopard leaders, and I can't wait to share about how you have shown your active engagement throughout the past weeks. All right, news you can use. First of all, I hope that you all were able to look outside your window this morning and see our first snowfall of the year. It was super fun. It gave me little butterflies in my stomach and just was a great way to start the week. All right, now here is a piece of news I don't know if you can use. It's kind of random, but it's kind of cool. Today is National Cotton Candy Day. Who knew? I didn't even know that it had a day. So National Cotton Candy Day celebrates the spun sugar treat that delights candy fans of all ages. On December 7th, try to get your favorite flavor of this sweet delight that dates back to the 1400s, which means that cotton candy is over like 600 years old. It was originally called spun sugar, and we still see it a lot at carnivals, fairs, and the circus. And so again, I don't know where you're going to get it today, and especially like looking out my window and seeing the snow coming down, it doesn't really feel like a day for cotton candy, but today is National Cotton Candy Day, so now you know. All right, today's joke of the day comes from Bailey Wilson in Ms. Schaff's class, and her joke is this. What did the science book say to the math book? What did the science book say to the math book? He said, hey, you've got problems. Get it? The math book has problems in it. All right, that's all I've got for today. I hope you guys have a marvelous Monday and think about how you can roar today at your house or wherever you are. We love you and we hope you have an awesome Monday.